Today it's time for a cheeky bit of front wheel drive skids. We are in the 206 again. You already know I love this 206. We're pretty close. I want to see. Oh my god, it's not even getting it. There we go. Let's get it. The 206 has easily become one of my favorite cars, and of course we have to try it on drift as well. We're on the hard difficulty. This thing pulls like a damn train. Follow the damn train, everybody, or you're gonna get left behind. This little car is bonkers. No! I keep losing all my points though, because it slides a little bit too much. It feels like it's got McDonald's trays under the wheels. You know, like they do in the Mackey's car parks and the courses and that. Yeah, that's what it feels like. But it feels better. Because why would you buy a car? You know what? I am now fully for the 206. All we need in the box is a proper banging sound systems. And we make it for 6 arm chain. Pull up! Oh, do you know what? I've been pressing the wrong button. I'm not even pressing the handbrake. No wonder I'm not drifting. No wonder I'm here. There we go. I've been pulling the drift stick and nothing's changing. It's just, it's doing these smooth slides. But but there is a way to make it a little bit more lively, clearly.
You know what?
This didn't go too well, to be honest with you. I'm last. I was literally second as I crossed the line. That's a lie. But now we know the handbrake, so...
That's better! Come on, that's a bit... Oh! Outrageous skids from the beautiful French mobile! That's a wall!
I think it's something about the front-wheel drive cars that just gets some kind of boost later game. In terms of racing, it's dominating. In terms of drifting, it's decimating. We need more words with a D. Degravying.
Much better!
Cross the line. There's no way, literally no way, anyone can come close to that. We've unlocked all the... I unlocked all that stuff already just before. Drift track 8. We're now second in drift. Money rolls. Cars... Oh, drag. I'm gonna... This video may end up just be me doing all of these events in this 206. Now, I promise I will mix it up. But for now, I just want to see in every single situation, is this car the best car in the game? I'm gonna say probably.
Get it! Shift! That was not a short shift!
Oh god, this has gone to poo. My controller's not happy! Oh! Right.
We're just gonna pretend that whole thing never happened.
No boost.
Boost!
They're flying past me.
Are you kidding me? You can't throw traffic cars at me like that. What the hell is going on, game?
Oh my god, I did tell you. What did I tell?
What? Holy crap!
Do you know what? I genuinely think the gears might just be too short. I think that's the reason. The gears are too short. That's going to be the only issue we have with this little machine. I'm going to actually retry it on a lower difficulty just so I can get through it. I can't catch up.
What?
We're just jumping into the skyline. Let's do it. Let's go for the performance and make sure everything is still level 3. I'm pretty sure it will be. But just, you know, gotta make sure just a little bit. Right, let's try again with this horrendous looking skyline. Where are your pop-up headlights on your RX-7? That's kind of a disgrace. Short shift.
All-wheel drive, come on!
I might have to switch to an RX-7 if I can't.
What?
This time I feel like we've got it. I can hear someone right behind me. I'm going to try and switch to this lane. I almost didn't. Almost didn't. I think they're crashing. I think we're jumping.
Where did he come from? Stay behind me. Stay behind.
Mate, you need to shut your mouth. I just got some money. I won. You lost. Please. Skyline easy. Now we have 4 more events here. And I think that's it. Other than the final event. I think all of these now are the final... All right, Michael Jackson. The final events available for each of the tiers. Now, I don't know how I'm going to do in this. It's been a... Jesus, it's a boat. It's been a while since I've driven this. It's weird. Holy crap, I went backwards. Going backwards on this game is clearly not a good idea because I lost all my points. I don't like it. I think this episode, we're just going to keep switching car. We're going to keep doing the good old switcheroo. Oh my goodness. This thing may be a little bit too slidey. I feel like the grip downgraded, didn't I? I remember saying that now. Come on! Boaty McBoatface. It feels more like proper wheel spin is happening in this car. Whereas the other cars don't really... On Need for Speed, we don't wheel spin. I mean, you do from the get-go in like a classic muscle on Need for Speed Heat, but usually on Need for Speed, there's hardly any wheel spin that really occurs. Except, I guess in the older games, there were. But everything handled kind of like a... Don't hit the wall. Oh, I was gonna scream. Baby, you are so good. Thank you so much. But I'm retiring you. Are you kidding? I just lost. This game is doing me dirty. Are you you are disgusting. Okay. Thank you very much. That's that. Am I number one Drifty Man Magee now? I'm number one Drifty Man Magee, surely. Gimme. Boom. Easy. I've always told you, I am a good skid man. Sometimes. Time for sprint, which are my favorite style of circuit racing, if that makes sense. No, it doesn't. Shush. You can always hear a Skyline trying to start up, doing the good old revy rev. But, nah, there's no Skyline here. Sorry to disappoint. If I had a Skyline, I would be like, alright, fair enough. But I don't. I need to change camera because that's a little bit claustrophobic. It's a little bit better. So I wanted to keep the RX-7. I've not changed any visuals on any of these cars, very clearly. Just because I'm lazy, we will build something perfect for right at the end. But I just want, like, I don't want to put time into a car. I'm probably going to switch it out. Like, I want to switch out many cars. Come on, please. All right, reset. Ha-ha! Thought you could get away from me, huh? Thought you could mess with me, buddy. Well, we gonna have a fight. We gonna go toe-to-toe. Please! this is a point-to-point, a sprint. You won't really be able to tell exactly where the finish is. Oh, no, I can see it. It's not that far. We should probably pick up some pace. Luckily, this thing drives like an absolute dream, like a peach. Do you know what? I don't even like peaches. It drives like an apple. Everybody likes apples. If you're watching this video and you don't like apples, I'm kind of confused as to why. Apples are like, everyone likes apples, right? Or grapes. Do you not like grapes? See, I don't like raisins, but I like grapes. I'm quite weird like that. Anyway. What's the fruit you hate? If you hate apples, why are you like this? A sprint done. I was beat by a small-time soapbox. I can't freaking believe it. Small-time soapbox, please. Yeah, this drives as good as I remember. We've got drag and circuit left. I kind of want to do the drag and then switch it out for the circuit. Because I have an idea of the car I want to finish this game with. I accidentally skipping and using not right at the beginning. I'm getting destroyed by an eclipse there. Do you know what? I think this car decimates a drag because it revs so high. I think high revving vehicles do better on the... Oh my God, no. No! Yes! I got him! You dead. I'm alive. I won. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable, yeah. I can't believe a poser like you knocked me down. Poser! This woman's model is very odd. They're right there again. That's weird. We have one event left showing, and that means two events left, technically. Number one racer. Oh man, I'm gonna build a car. What has happened? Why is there green on the ground? I just realized there's a texture going on here. Let's go and pick my beautiful, beautiful baby. Where is she? Come on. There it is. Oh, the fastest, the best, the ultimate car. The only car you should ever use on this game, the Eclipse. You already know, I'm an Eclipse Man with cheese. Now we do have finally all the body kits and stuff available for this car, so we can make it look pretty darn sweet. Or we could keep it stock and it would look pretty darn sweet. You know what I'm saying? It's a beautiful, beautiful machine. Unfortunately, I can't really see what bumper I'm putting on because the lights are blinding me. Let's go. Me versus you in my beautiful Eclipse. My fully
done out monster machine. Let's go. Oh, the launch, tremendous. The speed, tremendous. The power. Oh my God, the big old boost coming out the back. This is already a million times better than any other car in this game. Just a shame about my drive. Hey, it ain't that bad. We could be, I just crashed, but I'm still ahead of this man. Like, he is nothing. So we've got three laps, and then this is the second to last event. This song was induced as well, wasn't it? I think I may have said that about three times during this last one. I swear it is. It's a good song. Juiced had some really good music. In fact, I think Juiced's soundtrack is better than this game. It's better than Underground 2. I'm going to say it. Underground 2 has like two or three good songs. Some good songs. But yeah, you know, I got to be brutally honest. I got to give you my real opinion. So the guy that's in top circuit is an RX-7. Honestly, I think every single class could be decimated by an RX-7. Why is that bin so... We're going to collide. No, we're not. I'm ahead. Every single one could have been beaten and done by an RX-7. They're just so good at everything. The only thing that I would say is drift. Potentially drift might be a little bit more difficult because it's in terms of control. Like, I would say a 206. But in every other situation, I'm going to say that's the best car in the game. The Skyline's in the bin. It's a bit boaty in this game. I don't quite understand why, because it doesn't feel like that, I can tell you. It feels, if anything, very light and nimble compared to every other today car and every other car that I've ever driven. But in this game, it feels like a bit of a boat. He crashed right at the end as well. Give it all the boost with the big wang on the back. I forgot I didn't even mention the big wang. It's kind of disgraceful. What do you mean, how would I do that? I got an eclipse. You know what this means, right? That my textures are broken. This Good Samaritan. TJ and Samantha. Wait, TJ messed up Samantha's ride, beat him to get it back and make amends? I'd say the story in this game, not very fulfilling. What is with this scary man? Here he is. Oh, there it is. That's her ride. Of course. Why is this not built in games today? Why do we get... This is better than Rachel's car. This is the best car visually modified in Need for Speed history. Better than the M3 GTR. M3 GTR... I would say that deserves more recognition. We need her car back. This is the same bloody race I did a minute ago, but five laps of it. It's literally the exact same event. Who is this TJ and where did he come from? Why have I only just... I thought I beat her and took her car. I guess I didn't take her car. But I thought everybody hated me for beating her. I guess I did. But that's why I've got to make amends. I keep hitting that bit. I've got to make amends for her being poo. Come on, hit me, dog. You scared of me? You worried? You scared of my eclipse. I am the ultimate four banger. Yes. I don't know why I go this way. I think this is probably the worst way. If you go the other way, it seems a lot smoother corners wise. All I have to do to fix that is to slow down. But no, I refuse. Whoa! What? What? That's so unfair. He flew. I even need to describe. You saw it with your bloody eyes. This is a rubber banding piece of poo-poo, man. Right at the end of the race, he's like, nah, I've had enough of being beat. I'm actually going to put my foot down and drive now. I'm actually going to do what I was supposed to do for the beginning of the race. How about I catch back up to you because you're a cheating baboon and do the dirty. You know, what's the dirty, Theo? I'm going to ice this man. Once I can catch up to it. He's gone again. Where is he? There he is. He's going this way. Oh, this is the final lap. Don't do this to me, game. I need to catch up. This is... How did he not hit that car? He should be dead right now. Come on. Hit the wall. Something. You are such a cheater. I cannot believe
the level of cheat. He's once again cheating right at the end of the game, but this time I am pulling. I'm gaining. Oh, maybe. That's it. No. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. Yes. That was a mistake. Holy poo-poo. He's going to do it. First place across the line. Give me back the car. I need it. I apparently need to make amends with the car, so, you know. Great driving. Samantha has offered you a choice of one of the following body kits. That's what you're giving me. I get you your car back, and you give me a Holy damn. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. I take it back. We got the Mantis kit, which is a little bit odd, but we got the Vapor kit, which I think is probably the best one there. There we go. What's up? He's going away in his pickup. Why did he come with a pickup truck? Oh, I guess to try and win my car, right? Guys, I think this is it.
Nobody guessed you were going to get this far.
No,
not
no,
me,
no.
Not Eddie. Nobody.
No, no, no.
Good luck out there.
Thank you very much.
Freaking believable. Stuff Magazine is doing a feature on street tuners. Want
okay.
a picture of your car with a hot chick on the cover? Better win.
Oh, so I get a hot chick picture with this one as well. So first, Av truck stop. All right, let's do this. It's on. Race against Eddie, across town battle against... Oh, man. I'm not ready for this. Here we go. Let's go. Is this Eddie? Oh, man, I keep forgetting that this is in Russian. Eddie. Look at that beautiful car. Oh, man, look at our wheel drive launch. He's got a six banger. I got a... four banger. I'm a smash him into the wall. Goodbye, Eddie. That's it. Eddie's lost. It's already game over. No problemo. Uno finisho. I know it's finito. You meant to say finito. Listen, hey. I'm trying, all right? My brain's going about a million miles an hour right now because I am terrified of Eddie. I'm worried. I don't want him to win. I gotta show the boys that I could do it. And the ladies. I ain't discriminating. And the others. The gender fluids. I don't... He's nowhere to be seen. He's falling behind. This is what we've been waiting for all game. The race against Eddie. Watch that curb. What is this? Need for Speed 2015? Looking out for curbs? What is life right now? Oh, he's gaining. Of course, he is right at the end. He's trying to gain. He's right there. He's not that close. You can chill. You can chill just a little bit. Careful. That's it. Holy. Eddie, come on. That was unfair. Race victory. Stuff puts you on the cover of their magazine. Is that what we get? Is that? Oh, no. We get something. Oh, he's out. Who's that? There's another. How have I done 112 out of 111 race? Legend of the street. Whoever's driving that mean 3DZ wants to take you down bad. Don't let it happen. This is where I'm going to confess once more. I didn't finish this. At least I don't remember finishing it. What? I was going to say, is it Rachel? But nah, that doesn't make... It's just a grey 350. A pretty plain looking grey 350. We've done 112 races. This is 113. I was lied to. I said I was told there was 111. The game told me there was 111. But am I going to complain about more content than they promised? I should think not. But think of it this way. I'm in a better 350. That's exactly what this is. No. You can't even say that. That's a disgrace. But it's true. Considering it's a very similar body shape. And this is better than the Supra. In case you didn't know. Just in case. Alright. I'll shut up. I'll focus. I'll bob and weave. I'll take you out. I'll take myself out. I had a bit of an accident. I've now used all of my nitrous on the first lap. I do wish Melissa. Who is Melissa? That's her name. I just saw that it just said in the top corner. Whoever's driving. We now know Melissa. I'm ready for it to... I was just about to say I'm ready for you to cheat. And you're there properly taking me out. I'm glad I didn't reset there. That could have gone worse if I did reset. We're okay. We're on the final lap. Whoever this Melissa is, ain't no match for the pets, man. Pink trees, pink whip. I'm in Japan right now. We're now leaving Japan. Goodbye, Japan. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, that hurt. Oh, that was an aggressive hit. I don't know if I should have blocked him like that, but if I didn't, I could have lost. It's one of those. Like, yeah, I had to make a choice and I made it. Did I make the right one? I'ma say hell yeah, I did it. That's it. You lose. You out. I win. Whoever you are. Oh wait, no, I remember this.
Ну что, сбылась твоя мечта?
Excuse me? Congratulations, you've completed the underground mode and everything's now unlocked. We're done. That's the end. That's it. A bit anticlimactic, I know, but these old games, that's kind of how they do. At least we had a cutscene at the end, though we don't understand a word she said. Should we play it again now in English? No! Be sure to smash like, subscribe if you are new. Thanks so much for joining me all the way through this Let's Play. It's time for a new Let's Play starting very soon. Very soon. Smash like, subscribe if you're new. I'll see you in the next video. Until next time! Peace.